Yeah, you can. We have to submit the answer.
And I hope we will have a good time with each other.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Fine. Sit down.
Yes, and this period is going on?
Science.
What topic are you doing?
Nutrition.
Class. Can you define nutrition?
Yes, everyone.
Anybody?
Of course. Yes.
Can you define nutrition?
Yes. In substances by which the organism takes food and to utilize it is called nutrition.
How many types of nutrition are there?
Two.
Which one?
Autotrophic.
Very good. What do you mean by autotrophic nutrition? Do non-green plants undergo autotrophic nutrition?
No.
Mushroom plant?
No.
I am a student of plus 2 class medical and I am pursuing at the Helix Oxford Senior Secondary Smart School from 8th standard, and I have learned a lot of things from this school. The teachers of the school are well educated, they are well capable, that we do not require after class coaching from this school. Even if we are going for the IELTS coaching, then we do not require any coaching. We can get good bangs after clearing plus 2 class from here. Their cultural activities are also held time and again in this school. Exhibitions are also held to enhance the students' knowledge. Side by side, the building is well constructed, as well as the transport is also very good in the school.